There are 33,000 known species of fish in the sea, and one scientist at the University of Washington is on a mission to catalog every last one of them digitally. High-resolution CT scans of fish skeletons are combined to create accurate 3D models, critical information for understanding how different species move through the water. This will be a valuable online resource for scientists around the world. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.